making sure I'm heading in the right direction. Whoa. Why didn't she back up there? This is what gets me. Again, it must be my controller, it has to be. What? Probably shouldn't be getting so many jump scares. I just have to, right? Some more coming in. Oh, hang on a minute. I'm gonna chase that. Oh no, he's there. Bloody hell, how many are there? Jump! Let's just get a little bit of weight and then. Here we go. God, there's gorillas, man. Joe Rogan would be going absolutely crazy right now. Let's go back and take them out. God, feels like Planet of the Apes or something here. Right. This way. I'm gonna find the gate that I've just opened, which I presume is down here. Yes. Nice looking guy. More gorillas! What the hell? Clearly another one in here somewhere by the sounds of it. Oh, I see him in the corner. Surely, hopefully. I'm stuck here. What on earth? Oh my God. Okay, right. Died quite violently, didn't he? Shaking around. No, this way. Let's go down here first. Hope I'm not talking too quietly when I'm trying to figure things out. I actually did a little bit of editing. First time I've ever edited a video, and I did it after the first four levels. And I've never ever edited a video before in my life. Everything I'm doing here is actually pretty much the first time I've ever done it in my life. And I found I was mumbling at times when I was trying to figure things out. I've turned the volume up on the mic slightly, so hopefully that helps. I am using literally just a headset, to be fair, for my audio. So as time goes by, hopefully improve that. So yeah, apologies if I'm mumbling when I'm trying to figure things out. See what we got along here, anyway. Okay, they're gone. What's behind me? Nothing. Sounds like a something's on fire down here. I'm worried I'm gonna. Nope, okay. Oops. That's me running again. Think I need to press R1, hold, then hit the direction. Because at the minute I'm just running and this is causing me to just. Luckily it was fine there, but I'm running off ledges and doing all sorts. Anything down here? No. I've got to climb these rocks. There's got to be something up here. Oh, you. No, perhaps not. I feel like I'll just slide off. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I want to be up there, but I don't know how. Little passageway here. Oh my goodness, what the hell? Animals just everywhere here, man. Oh, hello. Okay, back where we came. Know why I feel the need to jump every five steps. Saw another one in the corner there. Oh, hang on. There's another one here. Oh, he's just running. Oh, he's gone. Two down. All these doors are locked here. Oh, can we get up here? So lucky. I can't believe. I hope I can just make that with a normal jump. I'm not even going to risk it. The way I've been doing. Oh, don't overshoot. Oh my goodness, mate. I'm hoping this opens a door here for me to use. Yes, it does, and I don't have to do all them jumps again. Okay. To be quick here. Oh, am I going to catch fire here? Oh, am I? That was lucky. Just stood there and took it. Don't know what I was waiting for. Hey, man. Right, let's save. Sound like something in the room here. Clearly. Strange. Actually, nothing here. Oh, no, I thought I saw something. That's not it. Come on. There is 100% a gorilla here, I can hear it. I just don't have a clue where it is. Oh, there he is. Hello. Where is he? Why on earth has just run off the edge? Oh, there he is, hello. Where's the owl? Obviously not. Get some speed on these pretty like calm. Tell you what, man. Opened one here. Yes, I have. Sounded pretty major. Is there anything behind there? Can I just check? No, no. Well, that's a shame. Let's head back up. Oh, I tell you. Oh, yeah, there. Here we go. Right, very difficult. Might just be me. Oof, lucky. All these jumping parts, honestly, don't have, it's getting me nervous. Thank the Lord. Why do I feel like I'm just going to hit the wall here? Oh, I hit the ceiling. Oh, here we go. Ooh, that was lucky. There's absolutely all sorts here. Oh my god, he's got some speed in. Oh, fast as well. Oh, don't go in the water. Like a Jaws movie. Jeez. Run away. Okay, wasn't there an alligator here? I'm sure I saw one. Oh, there it is. I'm just gonna chase it down, eh? It's just swimming away. Oh man, come on. There it is. Did I get it? Nope. Finally. Honestly. There it is. Bloody hell. Oh, that whip. Gone. Jeez, they just keep jumping out of nowhere, man. Could do without them, because they'll just knock me straight off the edge there. I presume. Distracted by this. Can I actually reach it? I don't know. Watch the edge and check. Okay, wish me luck. Oh, yes. Where are the bats? Oh, there it is. Hey, right. I wouldn't take this risk for a medipack, I don't think. Let's just go. Oh, yep. Oh, he just landed back in the pool. Could have done it. Doesn't matter. I think I need to drop down there, though. Come on. Don't need him making it to me. We'll be right back. There, I assume, yes. Did I get him? I can't quite tell. Think I did. Yes. Lying somewhere. Hopefully not up here. Oh, there he is. It sounds mad. Really annoyed. that's what we came for anyway. Literally right on top of me, or I'm right on top of it. What if I just jump down a little bit here and then do it that way? I've literally just saved, so sorry. Whoops, I did. What am I doing there? I'm not supposed to see it. That was foolish. That's a hell of a noise. Okay, obviously the save point hints that there's lots of death coming. Oh god, that was lucky. Where do I want to go next? The camera issue just honestly all over the place. Getting worried about hitting this. Oh, that was lucky. Oh, you can jump on there as well. That's cool. I'm everywhere, he's everywhere. Okay, nope. Honestly, man. Can I drop down here without being spiked? No, I can't. Just got plenty of room here, just do that. Hope we don't die. Nope. Doubling back on myself here now. Over here, let's go. going the wrong way. I want to go to the garden place, don't I? I... Oh, hang on a second here. I just very quickly one fat day, oh, there it is. I've done that because we know what we need to do here. Shouldn't laugh, but I remember doing that by accident the first time. So just had to be done. Had to be done. Just going straight back to where we were. Here we go. Gold bars in place. If one it was that easy. Something that I could come to regretting. Oh, we're talking for a little bit more kindness there. Spikes, of course. There we go. I thought they might have stopped once they actually got the secret. But there you go. I've just lost my bearings completely. Here we go. Keep running into walls still. I think I will always do that. Again, unexpected, took me by surprise. Honestly, man. How do they survive in these rooms just on their own like that? I don't want to get technical. I just don't spell the magic, but they've had nothing to eat for however many years they've been locked in that room. And they're still there waiting to go at me. I don't know why I saved there. What was the point in that?